I hope so.
It's so nice and warm.
It is. Mail. Cinnamon.
For a really long time. I always thought it was a waste since it had such a nice field. It might be weird coming from me, but take good care of it, okay?
I remember either giving her milk or eggs every day. That's something I got from one of my animals. This is so time consuming. I wonder people have cheat codes where they can stop time, but that kind of goes against the point of the game. Why is my grass growing so fucking slowly? Gonna look up and see if you have to water the grass or not, because I didn't think you did, but it doesn't seem to be growing. And you know, if it's gonna grow either way, then if I water it and it grows, I'll think it grows because I watered it and blah blah blah. I'll be right back after I look this up real quick. Well, that's a quick answer. Yes, I should have been watering the stupid grass. You have to water it until it's grown, and then every time you cut it. damn it, this could have been grown days ago. They didn't waste seeds. Need a better bucket. There's no wrong way to play this game, though. You could immediately start growing tons of crops, but then you gotta water them and blah blah blah. You can jump right into the dungeons, but blah. I try to do everything. Pretty watcher, though. Grr. This is kind of a boring shit day. It's kind of hard at the beginning, you gotta work hard. But I think the game is really well paced. They don't let you jump right into being able to just chill and make you work. It is. Water this. Okay. Favor. Brushing doesn't take any energy.
Hey there.
Whoops.
Hey there.
I thought I remember having a blue squirrel.
Hey there.
That the red one's cute. Fishing.
Hi. Nice weather.
Thank you. So I think I've got all my tools now. Well, most of them anyway. Oops, I went down the wrong path first. We gotta backtrack.
Something next time, please.
I bought it all the first time.